Good fucking morning, base. Good motherfucking morning, ladies. How are y'all doing today in this most beautiful of Monday mornings? We're good, chilling, ready to get to work. Work.
Anime haters, do it now. Forsen max level.
Shit, he turned it around on you. He turned it around! Any cool, fresh, new, exciting happening in the world today? Walk your dog. No. World War 3, new sub mode. Oh shit, you're right actually. I forgot. Alright. Let me see here. Put that there. Put it there, you old chum. This one. Okay, whatever. And this is a GIF. Okay. Alright. Let me just add this real quick. Real motherfucking quick. Where's my mode page? I had it open.
Hi, Forsen. Where? How's it going?
It's going wonderful, man.
Interesting. Yeah. But I don't really care.
Classic.
What I care about is.
Yeah.
Another dab leak. Actually, I don't really care. What I care about is. You lease.
Alright. I never missed though. Upload that one. Let's see here. Tier 2 emote, Force and Pride, replace Force and a little weird, alright, bye bye, Force and Pride, upload, and that also was an animated emote, 42, 3, okay, Force and...
Hello, Mr. Force.
Hello.
I wanted to take a moment to express my heartfelt appreciation for the incredible support and motivation you've provided me, especially during challenging times. Happy birthday, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Soccer fans. Get him. All right, no further links. I'm calling it right now. No further links, Your Honor. All right. No more. No woman, no cry. Let's put it there, you old chum. Let's see. We got some clowns returning to the Brotherhood. Better call Force and welcome back, baby Hercules. Pays 767 Nintendo Dolphin Dude. Cookie Kill 777 with the 1 year has something interesting to say. He says cock. Enjoy the badge and your cringe fist. X Cento Tomato 1 2 years. 4 cents. Joy Golden E. Badge. Man. Under my umbrella. Ace NEC with D 6 years. Fist me, pendejo. Forsen E, Forsen fifth. My Hispanic accent. Yes. Very good. Stormgate is no longer under NDA, Mr. Forsen. Gonna stream it soon. I don't know, what is the consensus on that game? I know it's the Blizzard dudes, but... the Sarkov dudes, but...
Hello, Forsen. I am in trouble again. Uh-huh. The police accused me of kidnapping kids. It's all lies, Forsen.
Oh, he saved me.
Wait, that wasn't a kid. I promise.
You sick fuck!
Okay. Let's look at some links, yeah? Surely that's better.
Relax. This is just a dreamscape. Life is a winding labyrinth. With memories, our soul companions. People believe they're facing the present and the future, yet fail to realize we're all moving toward the past. Memories are different.
Source?
There's more than one destiny to choose from.
Then it wouldn't be destiny.
The road ahead is visible. Open your eyes and face your fears. How else will you find the answer? There might be death. Or another price to pay. But fear not. Unless I erase them, you won't forget.
Masio.
Oh shit.
Forsen, it's all my turn. It seems I got banned from your channel. If you do not unbend the god of healthcare in African American culture, I will remove your insurance account just like Ben Lang.
I'm gonna get back if you did not follow the rules. Like when I said no further links, you still sent me a link. This is absolute garbage, man. What?
Who ordered the fish and did?
I don't think I ever got in rage charges by that.
4, 3, 2, 1. What am I gonna do with this?
Think he is better than me because he play one character. I played like fucking 10 characters, alright? He played one character since release.
For some you big reader, the player wrestling is not scripted and not fake big reader, the player. When you don't have brain, it's better you change fake cops and scripted cops.
Don't have brain, but are you saying?
Hey, Alright, I'm gonna play my other character. Where's Hihachi?
Hihachi Mishima is completely dead.
Some shit.
どうしたの？
トールさんが避ける組咲いてる時の顔が好き。
そう？
もっと長く見てたいな。
あ
ー。Long, long, my.
Already seen it. Long, long, man.
There's an Irish poem about lighthouses from the mid-1800s that I think of now and then. I can't remember the name of the poet or poem, but it goes, "Very bright, guiding light, this is why I'm happy tonight. Surrounded by four great lakes, Michigan has more lighthouses than any other state.And I am happy as the sailor in the poem about that. Though the last U.S. lighthouse was automated in 1998, I've always dreamt of being a keeper, especially during the golden age of American lighthouses that lasted from 1853 to 1928. What other profession comes with a tower and nearby water to look at and daydream?Sometimes I'll imagine that it's June or July of 1865, and I'm returning from the Civil War, a bugle player in Michigan's 1st Regiment. And on my way home to the family dairy farm, I spot a beautiful red brick structure along the lake. Now that I've got a taste of the wider world, at least through Northern Virginia and back, I don't think I'll ever be quite content on the dairy farm again.
Wondering if I could talk to the lighthouse keeper.
What for?
To see if he might need an assistant.
I don't.
I don't.
Any closer or I'll jump.
No, please, I'm begging you.
Leave the girl alone.
If I die, she dies. You hear me?
I see. Two can play at that game.
I will never let anyone humiliate me again.
My name is Sergeant Frank Drebin, Detective Lieutenant Police Squad. There'd been a recent wave of gorgeous fashion models found naked and unconscious in laundromats on the west side. Unfortunately, I was assigned to investigate holdups of neighborhood credit unions.
Any other victims?
station employee.
Oh.
I was scared.
Don't play dumb with me.
Welcome to Jericho.
Yes, a Jewish holiday. Mazel tov.
Tell them to stand down.
I'll play it. Child? Wait, kissing his head. Touching it with dirty mall hands? My god. When do you think these people going around in the mall are washing their hands? Are you retarded or some shit? They have mall hands. Thank you. It's not too late to accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior. How can I accept him as my Lord and Savior if he was dead before I was born?
How to carry Shun. Step 1. Meet Shun. Step 2. Prepare the elixir you got from Saya and throw them at Shun. Shun will become small. This will make her easier to carry. Then, you squish her waist for support and lift her up. Congratulations, you have now carried Shun.
Shun Hygiene Educational Group Service.
Educational? Okay. Alright, Nick Laza, Salty Chimes, Winning the People, N21MTD, Bezek, Nick with the Prime Side, welcome, and 4 Horse and 54 Mans. Muchas gracias.
Next into the tank is
some plate.
Killing me softly with his words.
You said done with links, but not this one.
Storm Bless, thank you for 1 year. It's time for some CD. Spider 6, welcome back as well. Guru ZBD, interesting bits. Helms Force, I have Master Thesis Defense tomorrow. Can God Gamer wish me good luck? Master's Thesis Defense. Good luck. I'm gonna need it.
Hesitate. I'm ready when you are.
Your
just wasting your strength. Hit fast and with finesse.
Okay? You're certain? Ah.
First of all, the massive breaking news today. It happened around 9:30 this morning. Manchester United announced they've accepted a world record bid of £80 million from Real Madrid to sign Cristiano Ronaldo.
Of course, it's a great challenge now. You know, the people know my dream is to play in Madrid. This is the life. This is my new house, my new club. And I'm going to give 100% for this club.
Muchas gracias y ahora voy a pedir a todos que digan conmigo. Yo voy a contar hasta tres y decimos todos a la Madrid, ¿vale? Vamos. Uno, dos, tres. ¡A la Madrid!
First choice is the target man in that Brazil side. It's brilliantly done by Ronaldo. He's running free of all yellow shirts here. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! A magnificent goal, and in that moment creates a Real Madrid club record, the first player in the long, illustrious history of Real Madrid to score in his opening four league matches, and it was brilliant. Ronaldo. Oh, and he's done well to break the challenge, and Noni! He slipped in Ronaldo's onside! And it is the inevitable result! The obligatory goal from Cristiano Ronaldo! He is just something else! Every game he seems to score!
Decent stuff in the first half, but they've been overrun here, and Ronaldo has a chance to make it two! That's 40 goals for Cristiano Ronaldo this season!
Oh, that's a lovely run from Ronaldo all the way! The goals just keep on coming! That's Palace Richards, Ronaldo! Unbelievable! Great cross header! Goal! Cristiano Ronaldo! Ronaldo knows what he's doing, and he does it absolutely beautifully. Another special from Cristiano Ronaldo, and he's on to 49 for the season. Brazil, perfectly timed run from Ronaldo! What a reply! The reply of champions, I dare say. 42nd league goal of the season, and by some distance is most important. It's Cristiano Ronaldo for Real Madrid. Ronaldo, beautiful to Kaká, back to Ronaldo. Fine football this, what will be the end result? Benzema drives in, right across the six. Oh, pure gold! Pure gold! Is Cristiano Ronaldo, he's getting ready to shoot. Oh, that's the result. It's a rip-roaring effort by Cristiano Ronaldo. The man just doesn't let up. Another brilliant goal. Such power, such accuracy. The goalkeeper barely blinked and it was passive. It's Ronaldo! Oh my goodness! You don't save those out of this world! And the kind of brilliance that will win you a La Liga title, it's him again!
Cristiano Ronaldo with another hat-trick. What a sensational footballer this great man is.
I am not impressed.
Like you said.
They changed it because he was a bad guy.
Somebody tag in Donald Trump. Trump, if you can hear us.
Bro, come on.
Somebody tag in Donald Trump.
Jake the Donkey Thief for 5 years. A low for a keg. Joe the Batchman, Cinza Troy, Murdoch Star, Hurricane Super Trophy, welcome back, ACDC Young Fan, Noel Z Mackey, Kicking Zone, Japanese Characters, welcome back, 15 months, 6 years on the champion, it's a 6 years, feel good man, thank you sir, 100 months on Goldoman, 100 years of fellowship, feel strong man, I still haven't made it to Mordor, only halfway there.
Coming back from my 10-minute ban, and I want to say that I think it was bullshit. I wrote a funny paragraph that turned into a copper pasta, which just so happened to bring a laugh or a smile to a few people. There is so much copper pasta going on in this chat that I could have never thought that deserved a 10-minute ban. If humans wanted that to stop, you could have just said so. Yoda's probably allowed in here, and he's the one that banned me. Anyway, I'm glad to be back.
What? No!
Now, usually I would be a little bit insulted that I'd have to come out here and wrestle for the light heavyweight championship. You see, I'm a former heavyweight champion, okay? I beat Eddie Guerrero for the heavyweight championship. Shut up, I don't need your applause, I don't need your approval. You could all be standing in the mouth of hell and I wouldn't waste a squirt of piss to put you all out if you were on fire.
You gotta.
I want to make something very clear to you. You see how there's nobody sitting on either side of you?
Yeah.
You're a loser. You're going to be buried. Because even in death, no one's going to want to sit next to your smelly ass.
He came by himself. Ha ha. Bring some friends next time. Come on. I'm begging. He doesn't have
just
any.
Just bring yourself. That's all I care about.
Him. He doesn't have any.
Fuck my face up, dude. No, I know. Fuck my face up. Fuck it up. Come on. Come on.
He said he was gonna fuck up the face of CM Punk. I don't think so, kid. No. He's daring that kid.
This is my fucking house, not yours.
Oh my god, dude. Go fucking
ring. I didn't get pinned. I've never been pinned in my storied career. Ask Dave Prezak.
Dave Prezak cost you to get pinned.
I didn't cost him anything.
You have a
bottle of Gatorade, maybe.
Now see, there's this revolutionary new match in professional wrestling called the three-way dance. I don't know if any people you've ever heard of it before, you've ever been exposed to this, but instead of two people wrestling, it's three people simultaneously in the ring at the same time wrestling. Has anybody ever heard of this?
Almost as popular as that Shining Wizard thing.
So my proposal today...
And the Slappy McLeg.
even though I only worked once. But hey, I'm famous for that, right? Working twice, I'm the Iron Man.
You can go cut a promo across the street.
What do you think of the idea of a three-way dance? I came up with that name, too. Actually, we know for a fact that first year we were in the three-way, it had nothing to do with the
wrestling. Ayo!
But it involved a lot of pancakes from the weight.
Fat girls need love, too.
Not from me. I ain't getting no love from no fat girls.
Hey.
The IWA Heavyweight Championship. It will be a title match tomorrow night. Chris Hero defending against the debuting M-Dog 20. CM Punk, total non-stop asshole.
Why are you speaking in third person? They don't teach you that
in college. Bitch, I don't care what they teach me. Bitches come eat bottles. Bitches cry. Jack, next round, bro.
It's pride. Crackle jacka, what's crackle lacking? It's good to be back in the second.
I'm about to do something none of you people have ever seen me do. No, oh, you've seen me wrestle before.
No, I didn't. Yeah, that's me right here.
It's because you're cross-eyed, you stupid horse. Oh, yeah. And his opponent, heading from Minneapolis, Minnesota. You've seen him on ECW, WWE, welcoming back to the IWA, Jerry, come in.
It's my warehouse wrestling. What is this shit? Visa also single prime sub. Brock Will with the 3 years. Good evening, he says. Good evening, sir. Turn the badge.
Stardust, check out the Stardust app. Look up the Eric Butts, use the link in the description below. Okay, I'm in vacation brain, but oh my god. Here we go.
Is this the famous clip or is this a new one?
Hold on, you know what? I'm gonna restart it because I wanna hear. I had my speakers muted because of work I was doing. Sorry about that. I'm gonna turn this puppy up. There we go.
Is this the one where that I think it is, or? Yeah, I've seen this. It's a little bit like Tobey Maguire.
Now for a very special segment, our poet spotlight.
For this month's Poet Spotlight, Storm interviewed freshman Jacob Klamer. Let's check it out.
For the month of February, we have our new Poet Spotlight. And for this month, we've chosen a new student who calls himself Klamer. His name is almost as much of a mystery as the things he carries around in his pocket. From his Shakespearean dialogue to his plaid jacket, this kid is probably one of the biggest characters you will meet on campus. Let's get some details from him and some of his friends.
Probably the thing I like the most about Klamer is that he's not afraid to show his unabashed oddities.
You don't see the view count chat? Or
who Klamer is. For instance, his jacket that he wears all the time. I'd like to call it the coat of many pockets because it has so many pockets and each one of them is filled with just the randomest crap you could find. Like he has a bag of metal wrapped in a Norwegian flag. That's, how do you explain that? That's only something I can imagine Klamer doing.
He carries a rubber chicken in his pocket, tarot cards, scrap of metal. I always feel safe walking with him in Uptown.
I'm here with new freshman, Klamer. And you're in the play, right?
Indeed.
So he claims.
How's that going?
Well, it's going chillfully thus far. I'm not, it's a little soon to tell, but I'm feeling good about it.
What's your role in the play?
I play Elvis.
Indeed.
Tell us about that character.
It's Elvis Presley, the famous 50s, 60s, and 70s person. The singer, songwriter, that sort of thing.
Songwriter.
Now, Klamer, you're famous for your unique way of talking. We were just wondering how you developed this eloquent way of speaking.
Oh my, oh my. Well, I'm not entirely sure, actually. It just sort of happened, and I enjoyed it, and I just sort of stuck with it. The end.
All right, so we spoke to some of your friends, and they spoke a lot about some of the things you have in your pocket.
All good things, I trust.
Would you be willing to show us some of those things?
Well, since you asked so nicely, let's do it.
Perfect.
First off, we have my metal pocket, which is tied up in a Norwegian flag.
Okay.
Because I felt like it. We have, all sorts of different things here. First off, we have the thing that breaks the rule, a rock. This is a piece of an airplane. Oh, that would be just fine. This is a piece of a pocket watch.
Pocket watch?
Indeed. This is a piece of a gate.
A gate.
This is a car door.
Okay.
Peace sign.
Peace sign.
Indeed. Round thing.
So you carry all these things around in your pocket?
Yeah. Other round thing.
Do they ever come in handy?
Usually not. If it comes in handy, it goes in my other pockets.
Okay.
My regular pockets. Okay. These are just I enjoy them for the novelty of it, don't you know?
Now you had a situation where you actually got stopped by the police and they saw some of the things in your pocket. What did they say?
Well, first off, they weren't going to search me, but my metal pocket clanked against the car door, so they asked me to empty out all of my pockets. And one thing I carry around is a deck of tarot cards and some other things, I guess, that are strange. So while they were making the report, this was a verbatim quote. "We've got an 18-year-old Caucasian male, driver's license number, my driver's license number. He's some sort of witch doctor."
Better a witch doctor than a bitch-ass doctor. Objective, think of it, 5 years for some dank hug. Rex Rama with the 6 years, though, coming out, no message. Seppi with the prime sub, welcome. Thank you, boys. Alright, we're good there. Enough autismo. Good stuff. Alright. Nina made a new skin. Gotta catch them all! Don't ask me what Pokemon it is, but it is a Pokemon. Yeah, I thought it was very good.
Get ready for the next battle.